It's getting late, and I haven't got anything ready yet. It took so long to get things done with my publisher. I don't even remember how many people I invited. It seemed like such a good idea at the time. Actually, it is a good idea. A special evening with special people. In my home. My home is something I love. Sometimes I wish I had it just to myself. Nobody knows my home like I do. We are a reflection of each other. We share a love for details. We love a sophisticated style, a touch of couture, and a sense of timeless elegance. This is how I travel, and this is how I live. It was by traveling that I realized there is nothing better than coming home. Home, for me, is a place where there are no boundaries between comfort and beauty, between inside and outside. And now, you know why I'm proud of my home. That said, there are still a lot to do, and my friends will be here soon. I could just leave everything as it is, put on a good record, and go back to writing about my travels. Everything I need is here, between my living room and my terrace. And after all, my friends love me the way I am. And as for my home is perfect, just the way it is.